Assalamu alaikum viewers. Some mothers are worrying about their 15 to 18 months baby and they ask some questions. Number one, what kind of toys they can buy for them? Number two, how to teach their babies by using these toys in a playing way? Now, this is the idea. Don't worry, I am guiding you. For example, you have a duck rail car that's shown in your screens. You can say your baby, look, this is a duck. Da duck. Duck has a yellow color. Duck have two ducklings. One, two. This is a purple color. This is a green color. Look, this is a tree. Look, this is a flower. Tree have a flower. This is a way of teaching with playing. This is my advice. When you are playing with their babies, you can relate the toys with all things present around you. Follow this way, inshallah, new ideas automatically have to come in your minds. I hope you like this video. Inshallah, I will meet in my next video. Until that, Allah Hafiz.